Here we go. Spawn. Graveyard. Violator. I'm gonna change him up though. I gotta put a smiley face, little pin. I'm gonna end up putting his striped shirt. That chain he wears around his neck, got a master lock on it. Put some spikes, shoulder pads, spike things. Might add some more graves. Maybe add another grave here, or just shade it black. But I'm gonna have the green in the background, and it coming off his hand, his eyes, blah. Yeah, it's gonna be tight. Go and sharpen his eyes up a little bit. Here in a second, I'm gonna put some green in there. Yeah, make him look evil. Evil. Yeah, we're gonna hit these eyes with some green. Make them glow. And I'll come back. Pimp it out. I just want to see what this looks like. Inspire me more to paint more and more and more. And the more you do, the more will be done. And then you just have more to do. Ah, yeah. Looky there. Fuck yeah. Love it. I'm gonna move the painting into the art room, get it out of the kitchen, finally be able to have my kitchen back. That's nice. There's just not a lot of room in here for this big canvas. We will make do. We always do. Well, now it's time to do the cross. Let's get it on, doggy. Ow! I think I'm gonna cover this cloud up. I don't know, I'm just not digging this. I'm just not digging it, man. I'm gonna come across right here, just paint this cape down a little bit more or something. Almost done with the painting. It's looking good. Ready to finish it. Been doing this for like a month. It's crazy. It's worth it though. Thing's sharp, looks nice. Once I put that finish on it too, it's gonna make it all pop. Yeah, so I'm gonna hit that with some red, man. I'm just gonna cover it up. Almost down past the grid. I'm just totally past the grid from like right here. little sun. Pretty much just cover the cloud up. Alright, it's done, man. All I gotta do now is put this finish on it. I'll probably just put this gloss finish first. Then I might put the satin depending on what it looks like. So I'm about to bring it outside. It's been raining all day, so hopefully it's not
dark out and it's windy.
And I'm gonna spray it down.
It's dark out and it's windy.
Second coat on there before the first coat even dries.
All right, about to put some satin varnish on this thing. We're gonna call it done. U-M-B done.